Welcome back to Super Married Couple. I'm Shay.
And I'm Rue.
And today we're still playing Kirby Rainbow Course.
By Hal Labrador.
Let's get started.
Chapter 3. The Great Cave Escape.
Wink. Whatever that means. What is the Great Cave Escape? Why does she wink?
I don't know.
Should I be afraid?
It's probably her thing. You need to turn your controller back on.
How do I do it?
By pressing any button. Like, literally any button. There we go.
Yay! Well, thank you. That was so nice of you.
You're welcome, I guess. I really like the level design of this so far.
I think it's adorable. It reminds me of when I was a kid and I used to play Play-Doh.
I mean, yeah, it's clay-based.
I know, it's just... that's what it reminds me of. I rarely hit Play-Doh.
I love how every time you just land on me, and Kirby's like, ow.
You missed one.
You missed one what?
No, I can't go back. I can't go back without
you. Something like that?
Yeah. Oh, there's a thingy right there.
What?
A chest.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but we can't get to that just yet. And you just died on me.
I'm better.
I hope so. There you are. Oh, I have it! Can I use it? If I go back, can I use it? Or will I just get it eventually? How I can get this. The question is, can I get this? Oh, sweet.
Just
dead. You'll be fine.
You're not gonna
die. How?
The little thing.
It didn't work. Got it. By a bunch. Once again, there we go. Get that star. Did you stab him? Stab him.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna stab.
Give me a second.
Okay. So I get it every time I get 100 stars. That's when I may want to do that. Okay. So the 100 stars actually have a purpose more than just one-ups. You gotta stab them, dude. You gotta kill them. There you go. There we go. Let's get up out of here.
Stab. What are we doing? Stab. What are we doing? Right.
Let's go.
Stab.
Oh, no. Go away. Ooh, what does this button do? Oh, I made it rain. Apparently. Making it rain on Shay, apparently.
Make it rain.
Oh, no. Stab him. Good job. Yeah, now stab this one. Good job. Now I can come out of hiding. What's up? I said, can he hurt me? But apparently that question was answered.
Yes.
Not again. Can you make sure he doesn't get to me, please? Thank you.
Really? I got something for you.
Y'all see this, right?
Stab, I see it.
Shay has grown as a professional stabber, I swear. I think I should be scared.
Stab.
Should I be afraid of this? Should I tap it anyway? I'm a tap. There we go. I'm about to say, did I just die? I hope I didn't die. Very upset if I just died.
Did you just land on me? Am I dizzy? It looks like I'm bewildered.
Don't ask me how I did it, because I don't even know.
But that's the body good.
Going down. Hold up. Where you at? There you are. Oosh. Alright.
No!
I said, don't know me already. And she dies on me. Let me get out of there so that won't happen again.
I wasn't trying to die.
No one tries to die. Oh, I can't say that. People actually try to. Thank you. get the book. Because I'm pretty sure we're good on one-ups. Grab it! Good job.
What?
684. That's a gold.
Damn. And it's gold. Half a...
We have 126, 127 out of that.
That's good. Yay. Go, Shay.
Let's see what we got. Gardo. Okay. Some more music. Figurine.
Alright.
And on that, we will end it here. And remember, love is not a losing game.
As long as you have the right
choose wisely.